Hey, Mitch.
Hi, Kerry.
Hey, buddy.
So, hey, bud.
Brew review time.
We're back.
Welcome.
For another brew review.
Every man brew reviews.
We got a fucking seltzer for you today!
No, we don't. This ain't
what
a seltzer,
this?
Bro. This
what
is a beer.
Is it?
This is a beer.
I thought this was a seltzer.
No, another Untitled Art.
Fucking Pixie Mix.
Pixie Mix.
What kind of fucking beer
grape.
Is
this? This is grape Kool-Aid
beer
in a can.
Natural flavors.
This is carbonated grape Kool-Aid. Beer.
No, it's not a seltzer.
It looks like,
it looks like it was.
Yeah. Pixie Mix.
Yeah, alright.
Alright. Who likes grape Kool-Aid?
I like Kool-Aid.
You like Kool-Aid?
I like Kool-Aid.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Alright. Untitled Art out of Waunakee, Wisconsin.
Wisconsin?
Yeah, brewed and canned. Not sure what kind of beer this is. It says beer with natural flavors. Grape. From the can here. If you guys ever like Kool-Aid. Get those Kool-Aid packs. That's what I'm expecting from it. Tastes like Kool-Aid. I hope so.
We'll see.
It might suck. No. Yeah. Gluten-free for all you celiacs out there.
Gluten-free. Yeah. I like gluten-free.
Can right here. It says here the artwork is by Lyubov Zwako, and it's called Triangulador.
Probably somebody from Russia.
Sounds Eastern European, you know, Czech Republic, you know, Slovakia or something like that. Who knows?
Russians.
For all you art critics, art majors. Yeah, so.
Trump probably knows them, huh? Colluding with the Russians.
It's not Russian. That's not a Russian name.
Fucking seems like that.
It's just, he's sheltered.
Alright.
So we'll roll it out a little bit.
Cracker open.
It's a little frosty, this guy right here. Frosty guy.
Canned. December.
Canned December? Alright. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's cool color. Looks like.
Interesting.
Looks like some grape soda. Get yourself some purple.
It smells like fucking grape soda. Damn, dude. It smells like fucking grape, like Gatorade or grape anything you'd have.
Yeah. Sure does. Go closer.
Interesting.
That color.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Hmm.
Yeah, that smells really good though.
Yeah.
I like smelling grape. You like grape?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm what's your kind of Kool-Aid?
Probably like the grape or the blue one.
Grape or blue?
Blue raspberry, or whatever it is.
I mean, they kind of all taste the same.
Yeah, it's pretty
fruit
similar.
Punch.
Yeah. I don't know. A little different.
It's been a while since I had Kool-Aid actually.
Yeah.
I'm gonna Kool-Aid jammers, the like Capri Sun type juice box thing. Stab it.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Back to the fucking facts here. Pixie Mix.
Oh, yeah. So what's the percentage on this guy?
Probably 5.
5.5. Definitely not thick.
Yeah.
That's very thin. That's like a, looks like a, I mean, it's very purple. Doesn't look super carbonated, honestly.
No.
Smells fantastic. Smells like very grape. Smells like a grape. Not like grape juice, but like a grape drink.
Yeah.
You know, Kool-Aid, as depicted on the label. I don't know if it's, I can't tell if it's going to be sour or not.
I don't know. We're about to find out, though.
But, yeah.
You ready?
Cheers. Huh.
Dude, it tastes more like a seltzer.
How's that? Yeah, it's not a beer, man. What is that?
That's why I thought it was a seltzer. It fucking tastes like one.
It says beer. Beer with natural flavors.
Yeah, it doesn't say what kind of beer.
Yeah, that grape like overpowers any beer taste, but it's very carbonated. Very carbonated. Got a lot of bite.
It's like a, yeah, like a carbonated grape Kool-Aid almost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good, yeah.
It's kind of what it tastes
like. It tastes exactly what it kind of looks like.
Yeah. Honestly. I wouldn't say it's bad. It almost tastes kind of like a watered down grape Kool-Aid though. Like it tastes kind of watered down.
With
like,
a lot
of super strong flavor.
Yeah, it's very carbonated though. Like it's very carbonated. You know, almost like
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of do get that beer taste, like in a sense, almost like if you have like a, but it's not very. It's more carbonated than I would have got from the pour.
Yeah,
because it didn't foam up at all. doesn't have like a lot of bubbles in it.
I don't know what to think about that.
It's interesting. Yeah. It's definitely, it's way different than anything we've had.
Yeah, it's weird.
Which is kind of nice, you know. It's nice to have
a little, it's a nice little change. Yeah.
Yeah. Gluten-free. So
I don't even know what to score this. Obviously a fucking zero on the thick scale. Zero C's.
Negative C's.
Which is fine.
It's the opposite.
It's kind of good. Yeah. Yeah, it's a negative C. Which is kind of nice, though, sometimes, because the ones that are really thick, I drink, like, two of them, and I feel, like, full. But, yeah.
I mean, I don't hate it.
No, I don't hate it.
I like grape a lot, actually. So.
I don't even know what to rate it. It's just so different than anything we've had. Like, it's not...
It's like a grape soda.
Yeah.
But, like, less sweet.
Yeah, it tastes like a watered-down grape soda.
Yeah. Yeah. There you go. Doesn't taste strong. It doesn't taste much. Doesn't taste much of the alcohol at all. It's very carbonated. Got a lot of grape flavor, but it's just not sweet.
I don't know. Yeah, it's different. It's not bad, but it's not like amazing either. I don't know.
I mean, middle of the road, yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I don't really know what I was expecting.
I mean, I'm not gonna rate it super high. I'm not gonna rate it super low.
No,
probably like right around that high six mark.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I was gonna do in the sevens because I feel like if you like, it's kind of like what it says it is.
No, you're right.
I always gotta give them points for
fair
that.
Fair point.
I was gonna say like. Like, I want to give it, like, a 7.7 just because it tastes kind of like what it says. Not that I really would want to drink it again, but people that want something that tastes like a grape soda or something, this is what that tastes like. So,
I mean, honestly,
I should rate it good for that.
100%. If you like grape, you'll probably like this for sure.
I'm going to go 7.7.
7.7?
It's not my favorite, but I feel like that's a pretty... good score.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna rate it 7.7 because I do like grape, but I don't like this all that much. Just because I'm honestly, if I'm gonna drink some grape, I want it to be sweeter.
Yeah.
You know.
No, I'm with you.
So I'll do like 7.1. Yeah,
that's good.
Just because, yeah, I think it's probably hits that 7 point, but like Mitch,
I think it should get a decent score because it tastes pretty much like a grape soda or so, like what you would expect that to taste like when you buy it.
Sure, yeah. It's like almost someone's, you know, how you buy the Kool-Aid and you're supposed to add sugar to it. Someone just didn't add all the sugar to it.
Yeah, you know? Like it got like a little bit of sugar.
Yeah, almost like they did it in like a soda stream or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. But no, that's good. It's cool. I really, the color's refreshing. The taste is refreshing.
I kind of like that it's not thick. It's kind of like
an
easier drink, not so filling.
It'd be kind of weird if it was thick, I think, you know?
It would be.
For this style.
Yeah.
It's like for the flavor. The
flavor and everything, yeah.
But, yeah.
Anything else?
Alcohol. I mean, hey, it's adult Kool-Aid.
Yeah.
There you go.
Adult carbonated grape Kool-Aid.
There you go.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Give your kids some real Kool-Aid and drink out of these bad boys.
Yeah.
Good score. Decent beer.
Yeah.
Beer. It's still beer.
I would try it. It's different. It's cool to try.
Yeah. 100%. No, I'm glad we did. This one, not sure we can get it.
We got this and you got it in Houston.
Got it at some beer, craft beer store in Houston, but Untitled Art. We've seen around here, so.
Might be able to
keep
get
your
Arizona.
Keep your eyes out. Keep your eyes peeled for one of these guys.
Yeah.
Do a show if you like grape.
If you've had this as well, put in the comments what you rate it, what you thought.
Yeah.
On all of our beers that we review, if you drank it, put your review down there so you get a better idea of what other people think.
Yeah. All right, well, hey, thanks, guys. Cool. Till the next one. Cheers.